all that chaos within the family, the claim of the son to take over the father's position. That she and her daughter going to Diana, the youngest daughter, recently next to Queen Marie, the only one who showed interest in the Bahá'í faith was the youngest daughter. But she was going through divorce with daughter. So Queen Marie decided to take her daughter for a trip to the Middle East. She decided to go to Egypt, and then she wrote to Shoghi Effendi and explained that she was going to Egypt on her way back, that she wanted to visit the shrine. In other words, she wanted to go on pilgrimage. The guardian was so happy by that, you know, expression on the part of Queen Marie. She wanted to go to the Holy Land. That she was a very nice telegram. The Queen welcomed her and the daughter to Haifa. And so actually they went to Alexandria. From Alexandria they went to Aswan and saw all the monuments, and the plan was going back from Alexandria Romania, that she would stop at Haifa. But at that last moment in Romania, the news got out on the newspapers that Queen Marie had become a Baha'i, and the government felt somehow in the midst of this political chaos in Romania. The revelation that the Queen Marie, the Queen Mother, had come by would add to the problem. So they ordered from Romania, they ordered Queen Marie not to stop in Haifa, immediately to come back. And she mentioned in her own diary that the ship coming back did at night stop by Haifa. She was not allowed to go aboard. And on the other side also, at that time, the greatest Holy Leaf, which is the daughter of Bahá'í, the aunt of Shoghi Effendi, also was alive, and she and Shoghi Effendi were actually at the dock, waiting for Queen Mary. And that happened, and she, and of course they were both really wondered what happened. There was nothing character for Queen Marie not to let the guardian know what was going on, but she couldn't. So the guardian, Bahá'í Khanum, waited all night. Mm-hmm. So this of course was one of the greatest really disappointment of Queen Marie's life. And so, of course, was it's really sad to see that this very glamorous lady, this glamorous queen, how when she passed away, how disappointed God, in the circumstances, what has happened to the family, and of course, the whole royal family. She died in 1938. By 1945, the Second World War, the whole family was gone, and of course, the communists take over of Romania. Any questions?
Now, do we have any record of the interview, the first interview between Martha Root and Queen Marie?
Oh, yes.